straight from French Made TV. Hi. I have a question for you. Do you get phone calls from people that are looking to do deals with you on different levels, phone calls, emails? How do you feel about that? And what do you wish they would say? What is the deal that you're looking for? And kind of a general and as much specific as you can tell me.
As far as the guild or just in general?
Just in general. I mean, what would, wave a magic wand, what would be a realistic good deal for you?
I think that having a partner who had the resources to market the show in a way that, I mean, I've just in my encounters, a lot of bigger corporations who buy web series, they don't exploit them to their fullest extent because it is a completely a different paradigm. So, you know, being able to work with somebody who really understands the space, to me, my audience is a niche audience, but it started as a niche audience, but it grew out from there. So we have a lot, you know, in addition to the Buffy fans and our formal fans, we have a lot of non-gaming fans to the show because it's a half, you know, it's a half-hour comedy, essentially. And the characters are relatable, even if you don't know all the game lingo. So for me, that's it's important, you know, to build out from that niche and retain like the grassroots spirit of that, as well as being able to be brave and like try to sell the show to women more. Also, we have a huge international fan base. I can't tell you how many customs forms I filled up for DVDs to Norway. I can tell you exactly what the custom is to Indonesia and Australia and all that stuff. And for me, like, I think the interesting thing about the internet is that there are no barriers. The barriers are just one click away. So you can launch something and have an appeal to the world. And, you know.
And you have, like, a lot of fan outreach. Like fans, like, subtitle your, like, how many different languages can you subtitle?
I mean, just by fan donations, we have, like, 15 languages in the works, like, Finnish and, I mean, anything probably not that useful, but you know, I'm not saying I'm sorry. But we have one, Donnie from Brazil, who single-handedly did the Portuguese translation to the English subtitling for YouTube, and made us a huge in Brazil. Like, we were covered by every gaming blog in Brazil, just randomly. I just get emails because of this one fan was so passionate about our show. And that's what I'm really proud about. Not only were we funded by the fans, but we are advocated by the fans. And, you know, that's better than hiring a fancy PR person if you have 10,000 or 20,000 PR agents working for you and wanting the show to succeed.
Cheaper,
yeah.